And Philadelphia police now looking for three people in connection with an armed robbery at the Oxford Circle Pharmacy on the 1500 block of East Cheltenham Avenue. Officers say three men wearing black with their faces covered got away with narcotics and cash. If you have any information, please contact police right away.